Hi, everybody. This is Sherry, and I wanted to just talk to you a little bit about approval addiction and what I'm doing and what I'm doing today, and getting over the fact that I just did a run and I have no makeup on my face, and letting go of what people think about that, or what really it's really my own judgment, right? Anyway, I was listening to a workshop by Kyle Cease. And if you have not checked out his stuff, I would encourage you to do it. It's so amazing and totally from the heart, and really is in alignment with the work that I'm doing with other people. And one of the things that he talked about was letting go of the past and letting go of things that no longer serve your heart. And so I wanted to share with you something that I'm getting ready to let go of, and you're going to be a witness to that, which is great. And so what it is I was in the military for 23 years, and I really actually made that a part of my identity, which it is not. It is just something that I did and part of my role. It was not who I am. And while I was serving in the military, there was a period of time where I was recognized quite a bit, and I was given a lot of affirmations, a lot of kudos, and all of that stuff. And so I want to show you something that I'm getting ready to let go of, that I've carried around for a very long time. I mean, a ton of time. And I know that letting go of this is going to expand me, and letting go of that need for approval of others and my approval addictions. And so I just want to show you what that is.
Okay, as you can see here, this is a plaque that I received when I think I was in South Carolina, and from 1994, 1995, apparently I was superb and really have a lot of dedication to duty and growth potential. Okay. And the thing about this thing, look at, you could see it's all dusty. It's been sitting in my garage, people. I've carted this around since 1995, from garage to garage to garage. It's never actually sat anywhere where I could see it. It's just been collecting dust. And as you can see, it's all scraped up and all of that. And I'm sure they spent, you know, maybe $50 to $100 on this. And then there was also, like, see that hole right there? That's basically where there was some other little statue thing there. Anyway, I was listening to Kyle Cease talking about a poster that he had that he, when he was a comedian, it was really, it meant a lot to him, and he was hanging on to it, and really it was about approval of others. And this is the same thing, like, oh, look, I got a plaque. Everybody loves me. And to be honest with you, this thing came in the mail, and you could see I was in supply. So it actually came into the warehouse that I was working in, and I was the one that opened it. So this was not a surprise to me that I got this. And when they presented it to me later, there was no joy associated with this whatsoever. It was just, wow, people love me. That was it. I have no, when I look at this, there's no joy. There's no, oh my God, that's a great memory. None of that. And so it's just weird that I'm hanging on to it, because again, I believe that it's part of that approval addiction that I could show, oh, look, I could show my kids, look at what I did. Do they care? Probably not. I think they would rather actually have me be present with them versus holding on to this past bullshit. So guess what? It's going in the trash.
Okay, you can see it. There it is. And there's the trash can. And there it is, going in the trash. Goodbye. So saying goodbye to what other people think of me, the approval of others, all of that, history. No more playing small for me. See ya.